Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Metroid. Let's work our way down here so we can explore this place better. Kill that enemy, grab a little health. Oh, a save room. That would have been more useful in the last video. If I would have known that was down here, I could have just ended the video here. Oh well. Let's see what's over here. Oh, great. Those enemies. And we can't even get through here because we need the speed booster. Or speed shoes or whatever. Yeah, speed booster. Okay. Let's get out of here. Nothing we can do over here. I'm pretty sure I forgot to mention this in the last video, but, if you don't have, five regular missiles to blow up a red door, you can use a super missile. So, yeah, if you're in a real hurry, you can always just use one super missile on a red door. And great. It's a good thing we got more energy, now we can take more damage. Okay, what's over here now? Oh, that guy's moving really fast. Holy crap. Can't get up there. I want to get up there. Fine, I'll just, wall jump to get up there then. Whatever. There we go. Probably wasn't the way I was supposed to do it, but oh well. Ooh, missiles, good. I need more ammo. Let's go in that door down there and actually see what's in here. Ooh, another item, great. And up here we can actually blow apart the entire top. We can blow up more of that wall, but I didn't because I didn't know. So I just kind of went through that little hole. Alright, the high jump boots. Perfect. That's how we're supposed to be able to get those missile packs. The missile pack. Supposed to be able to use this, but I decided just to wall jump. Oh well, it doesn't matter. Now that we actually can jump higher, we can explore further, furthermore in this area. Well, not this specific room, but... yeah. Let's get out of here. Wait, the door's great. The hell? What do I have to do? And I'm stuck. And I'm stuck again. There we go. Oh no, they want me to kill the enemy, don't they? Shoot. Oh man. Got away. I'm not going to chase it. It's not worth it. I'm just going to wait right here for it. Stupid enemy. Come on, get over here. I want to kill you so I can get out of here. Good. Okay, let's get out of here now. And I'm pretty sure this floor right here is breakable by a couple of bombs. Yep. What the? Well, let's see what's over here. Oh crap, that's not good. Shoot. Fire. Not good. Need the various suit. And we were stuck on that side anyway because there's a green switch that you would have had to use the super missile on the other side to get through. Oh well. Can't go in there. Orange doors are for power bombs. Don't have any. So let's get out of here. There's not much else we can do at the moment. And now will actually be a good time to get the spazer. Now that we can actually jump higher, we can go get that now. Even though you could have wall jumped like I said in the last video or whatever. There we go. Work our way back. Man, I really wish I had the gravity suit. I accidentally said various suit. That allows you to move better in water. It's actually the gravity suit. I meant that. I can't believe I said that wrong. Oh well. Various suit allows you to go into heated areas. Gravity suit allows you to move freely in water. And I actually shot this block by accident. I didn't know I actually could do that. Like I said, you could have wall jumped up there if you wanted a sequence break, but once you get the high jump boots, you can get up there easily. Let's go in here and grab the spacer gun. Makes our beam more powerful, and it actually shoots three beams instead of just one, which is kind of neat, because then we can hit more enemies at once, and it's automatically equipped. Good. Yeah, we can actually unequip stuff if we want to, but I really don't see a need to right now to do that. Bomb our way down here and see what else we can do. Okay. Wonder if we can get out, or probably can't get out of here because we can't stand on those enemies, but I wonder if there's anything we can do over here. I really wish I had the gravity suit. Oh well, probably won't be getting that for a while anyway. Yeah, I won't be able to jump out of here. Anything over here? No? Oh well, might as well refill my health then since I'm this close. Alright, back to full health. Now, we're actually going to go all the way back to the right. Because there's a wall we need to destroy. That isn't really that obvious, actually. Careful. Now, these weird enemies that I like to grab me right here, these ones, we can actually kill them with a super missile. But they only give us a missile. While this enemy right here that's shooting those little things gives us a super missile. So, yeah. Good, let's get out of here. We're gonna go back to the elevator room that goes down to, Norfair. But, we're not gonna go there. The wall on this side right here is actually destroyable. Or breakable, I mean. Just shoot a super missile at it, and there we go. That's actually kind of hidden there. Now we can actually get up there. We could have gotten there earlier, but there would have been really no point because we couldn't have gotten up here, really. Unless we're good at bomb jumping, which I'm not, so. Alright. Now we're going to be able to take on Kraid soon because we're in his area. Okay. Kill him. Now I can't go there. It's gotta be abominable. There we go. Sweet. Okay, what's over here? Ooh, key hunters. Die. They are much easier to take care of now, especially with the charge beam and the spazer. So yeah. Okay. Ooh, what's over here? Save room? Alright, it's a save room. There we go. Alright. It's GNR fan. Till the time I see you in my next video.